You're watching UNICEF Television. Musician and activist Bob Geldof renewed his commitment to educating the children of the world.
There was a Greek slave who became a Roman philosopher called Epictetus, and he said only the educated are free, and that's true. And we made a little record about 25 years ago, and since then the proceeds of that record and the concerts that we took part in have built, well, probably several thousands of schools. Our pledge is that we will continue to keep building those. We've just pledged to build two teacher training colleges in Malawi and Rwanda that will supply those countries with thousands of teachers in the course of their life.